So until today, I've never actually really been stopped at a checkpoint. I've seen a DUI checkpoint, for example, and stopped and kind of told the guy, hey, you shouldn't be here. I've driven by like the military checkpoints. Checkpoints just like in the USA are used less in Mexico than in the past because people don't like them. And the Constitution is more respected here, though not entirely. Much like the United States Constitution does, the Mexican Constitution forbids impeding people in their travel and molesting them on the road and searching through their stuff without a warrant. All those basic, fundamental human rights. Well, today we're out for a little cruise, me and Sandra, and I come across this like drug, stolen car, guns checkpoint run by the state police. And these guys are thugs. So here's that encounter and what happened.
You threatening me with armas? ¿Qué es tu problema?
He
put the guard of su arma. Eso es ridiculoso.
Estamos en un dispositivo de seguridad y la prevención del delito.
¿Es English?
Verificando.
One moment, please.
You speak English? What is the problem here?
A ver.
You don't stop me in the road.
¿Speak Spanish?
Very little.
Okay. Perfect. Lo estamos haciendo un filtro para verificar que no traigan armas o drogas. Nada más checamos que no traigan armas y drogas y se van. Ningún problema.
That's not English.
Okay?
No comprendo.
Okay. Que army, arm.
You're not the army.
Que no traigan armas. Que no traigan armas.
You know what?
Drogas.
You don't get to question people on the highway. That's illegal. The Constitution of Mexico says we have a right to travel. Okay? You don't stop people on the road. It's totally illegal.
Nada más vamos a checar.
No checar. Esta okay, es mi propiedad.
Okay, permítame. Tu vehículo está en una vía pública. Okay?
No, mi vehículo es mi propiedad privada.
Okay.
Sí.
A ver. Termino de explicar la situación y seguimos. ¿Te puedes...
Okay, you're going to need to get somebody to speak English since this seems to be a legal matter.
Aquí no hablamos muy bien.
Okay, then you need to let me pass and stop molesting
nada más,
me.
Vamos a checar.
No, you're not checking anything.
Verificamos que trae,
no.
A ver, traes
There's nothing to verify. I've not broken any law. You're the ones with armas. This man threatened me right here. Where's the guy that threatened me when I came up? Okay, you guys, okay. I'm trying to pass and he almost pulled a gun on me, which is absolutely unacceptable.
¿Por qué el motivo de tu placa? ¿Te infraccionaron o tuviste algún incidente?
Who are you with?
Estamos checando.
Who are you with? Are you with the cartel?
¿Mande?
Are you with the cartel?
A ver, tú puedes hablar español más o menos. Que estés ahorita usándolo de cierta manera, tu idioma es muy diferente. Sale porque tú me entiendes bien lo que...
You guys speak English? Okay, well, you need to get somebody to speak English or I need to pass. One of the two. Dos opciones.
A ver, dame tus dos opciones. Ahorita vamos a hablarle a un intérprete que hable bien inglés para
no,
que te explique
I'm not waiting.
La situación.
No.
Y ya, ¿sale, caballero?
¿Es 2011 tu vehículo? ¿Es un Seat León 2011?
I'm not answering your questions. I've committed no crime.
Ah, okay. Igual estamos checando que los vehículos no cuenten con reporte.
La placa es en la sí, rear. If you want to check the vehículo.
¿Sí es 2011 tu vehículo?
You speak English?
Como no traes tu placa delantera, igual por eso estábamos checando.
This is ridiculous.
¿Qué incidente pasó? A ver, tranquilízate, amigo.
No, you need to be tranquil. You threatened me con armas.
Tranquilízate, no pasa nada. Tranquilízate, no te va a pasar.
Sir,
no
señor,
pasar nada.
Señor, esta es la público road, okay? Esta es mi vehículo
sí.
Privado.
Okay,
mi derecha
sí.
Is to pass.
Sí.
Your men are criminals threatening me with guns.
A ver, aquí tú no,
okay?
A ver, nada más
and I just want to pass peacefully
ver,
and be left
te
alone.
Explico un poco de mi trabajo.
No toca mi carro,
ver,
por favor.
Nada más te explico, no te va a pasar nada. Ni
okay,
te
we're going to speak nada. English. La ley dice, habla en mi language. Okay.
Sí, te voy a comentar un poco igual.
No.
Estás en México. Entonces nada más te voy a... De lo poco que me llegues a entender, te voy a comentar un
okay.
Poco
it's
de
time
nuestro
for us
trabajo.
To go. Sandra, just don't open it.
Yeah.
Let him do his thing.
A ver, amigo.
These guys are thugs. What is the deal with Hidalgo allowing these kind of criminals? Look at these guys.
Tranquilos, no se molesten.
Too tranquilo. Tú tienes las armas.
A ver, sí, pero
yo es tranquilo. Sí, tú tengo armas. Tú tengo un militar en la calle.
No, sí,
tú es el problema aquí.
No, caballero.
Sí.
Te voy a decir por qué. Le voy a decir por qué estamos haciendo tipo de operativos.
Okay.
La delincuencia.
Okay.
En la zona
I don't speak good Spanish, so you need to speak English, okay?
Okay, tambas te explico. Pero si
no, in English. Okay.
Okay, aquí te
habla. Buenas tardes. Move on, por favor.
A ver, de esa manera en la que te estás comportando no es la adecuada.
You speak English?
They have to legally let us get a translator.
De la manera en la que tú te estás comportando no es la adecuada.
Yeah, I know they can. What they want to do is search vehicles. See, they're searching people's cars illegally here. This is in Huichapan.
Just outside of Huichapan.
Yeah, and they're just searching people's vehicles illegally, which is a complete violation of the Constitution of Mexico. And legally, they're also required to get somebody, if they want to question us, to speak our language. Okay, no entiendo. Habla inglés. Es mi primera.
Vamos a usar un traductor tú y yo. Perfecto.
No, mi pásale.
¿Traes traductor en tu teléfono? Amigo, estoy hablando. ¿Traes traductor en tu teléfono?
No, I'm not using a telephone when I'm being threatened in the road by matones.
Yo voy a usar mi traductor. Yo quiero que tú uses tu traductor. Ya vas a ver, muchachos. Nada más permíteme checar tu vehículo.
No.
¿Ya te vas a retirar?
I don't know what you're asking. My Spanish is not that good.
Ya te vas a poder retirar. Nada más el único procedimiento era verificar tu serie que no cuente con reporte. ¿Por qué? Porque estamos checando series de vehículos.
I'm not following what you're saying. The vehicle's not stolen if that's what you're asking. It's my vehicle.
Yo sé que tú me estás entendiendo. Tal es el motivo que tú estás aquí de turista. Hablas, tú sí me entiendes.
Tú molestas a los turistas.
Yo no soy
criminals.
Turista. Simplemente estoy haciendo mi trabajo como seguridad.
No, tu trabajo es la constitución, señor.
Sí.
Este es tu trabajo. Tu trabajo, todos son criminales. Tu trabajo no es molestar a la gente en la calle. No es tu trabajo. Tu trabajo es la protección de la gente y la constitución en México.
Así es. Pero te voy a explicar. Te voy a explicar.
Artículo 11. Artículo 10. What's 11?
16.
11.
Bueno, tu carro no tiene nada. Dale, te vamos a dejar ir. Te agradecemos
es
mucho.
Es todo el procedimiento que nada más teníamos que checar.
I don't know what you. I don't know exactly what you want. I'm not understanding what you're saying, but you're not searching anything. I'm not giving you any money.
¿Sí?
You're not robbing me.
No,
I'm not interested in cartels molesting.
Nadie
te está pidiendo. Ales son criminals in Mexico.
Nadie te está pidiendo dinero.
Haz lo que tengas que hacer.
Nadie. Simplemente checamos el vehículo que no controla.
Look at these thugs. Look at this thug blocking my path here with these armas. Ayuda! You guys need to let me pass? Too tranquilo. Too molesta me y mi wife in the calle.
The city.
This is ridiculous. Son criminales. Por favor, move our amigos. Guarda su arma, amiga. Yo es tranquilo. Tú es no tranquilo. Este es el problema. Tomar un foto de esta.
Permítanos que nos contesten por el radio.
No.
No comprendo.
El estado del vehículo.
No más. Es 15 minutos, 20 minutos. Esto es ridiculoso.
Policía, ¿sale?
No, policía.
Tienes que esperar.
Policía es la ley. Tú no, esta demuestra, no es la ley.
Demuestra el nivel de tu cultura, ¿sale? Intentas atropellar, vamos a tener que usar la fuerza, ¿sale?
No entiendo.
Tranquilízate.
Need English. ¿Sale? Necesito.
You have the numbers. You have the numbers from the car.
English.
I've waited a moment. I've been more than patient with you criminals.
English.
Put your gun away.
¿Sigues faltando al respeto?
No, tú falta no respeto.
Tú no estás faltando.
To act in law son criminal.
Atropellar. Crimen. Atropellar. Estás mal. Vale.
Habla más.
Igual, habla más, igual.
Sí, es ok. Mi respeto la ley. Tú no respetas la ley.
Yo respeto la ley.
La ley es la constitución.
Constitución, artículo 10 del párrafo 9.
No.
Al 10, faculta mi trabajo.
Artículo 11 es mi right to travel. No tocar mi derechos.
El artículo
11
no es eso.
Sí.
16.
16 también.
Tu radio, güey, ¿por qué no trae pilote? Ya nos falta la serie, carnal.
No, that's completely illegal. You can't stop people in the road. First of all, you've already had plenty of time to verify that. Second of all, you cannot just stop people. No alto la gente en la calle con no suspicion. We've been here like 20 minutes now, and we've got like 10 cops around us. And they claim it's some kind of checkpoint for checking for stolen vehicles. No, you've had plenty of time to check my serial number. Is there a law that says how long that they can hold you for at a stop?
I don't know.
Good. Yo pase. I think what they're really doing is they want to search vehicles for guns and stuff, guns and other things. He's using translate and trying to tell me that they just want to check the serial number to make sure the vehicle's not stolen. But it seems to me that I see him rifling through people's cars and stuff. Yeah, I know, and they've done that for the past 15-20 minutes. But I can't really go because they're standing in front of me with guns. There's really nothing to do other than I wanted to let you know what's going on. I guess other than that, there's not much more to do. Money? Sí, necesito pasarle. No, I don't. What am I waiting for? I don't understand what we're waiting for. Get out of the road. Move your body.
Nada tercero. Cuarto, noveno. Noveno, cuarto.
These thugs. Yeah, get him on the phone.
Es una pareja, son dos extranjeros.
She's put her hand on her gun several times.
On what?
The gal there has put her hand on her gun several times. She's got
it. Yeah, she's trying to be Miss. Look at her with her hand on her gun trying to threaten us. With her hand on her gun, all like a cartel member. You guys have no right to hold me here. The Constitution is clear. You got him?
No, I'm trying to get a hold of him.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Shame on you guys.
See you later.
The law is our rights. The law is protected. Our rights are protected in the Constitution. And I don't want to see Mexico become like the USA when it comes to our rights. People need to stand up. Checkpoints, police harassing us, searching our cars, these are crimes against the people. These are criminals. And there's a culture here where the cops are much more polite. They're much more calm, and that's good. But a polite criminal, guys, is still a criminal. And I think sometimes they look at me and it's like, who's the crazy gringo standing up to us and so loud, right? Because, well, we gringos kind of are loud. Well, you know what? I try to be polite. I try to be respectful of people, but I respect the law and I respect my fellow man. I don't respect people for violating it and trampling our rights. To be honest, way less scary than dealing with any checkpoint in the USA. But the whole thing of them, I was just going to kind of pass on by and wave. And I've done that in the past. No big problem. The whole thing with them grabbing guns and stuff, totally not okay. They're acting like the cartel. They're acting like matones. The Constitution of Mexico allows and recognizes the right for guns. And they've placed some stupid restrictions on things, just like in the USA. But in your private property, they have no right to search or molest you for any of these things. So that's what happened. That's today's adventure in Mexico. All right, guys, make sure you like, subscribe, share, spread the message. I'm trying to share the message of how beautiful Mexico is, but also just show it for what it is. Show the truth so that we learn what's going on, so people are informed, so that we learn to stand up for ourselves before Mexico becomes mismo a Estados Unidos.